I think the most important thing about the show and my character is that it is even more important today than it was back in the day it was made. People understand terrorism and the issues of being all stuffed in a space station, which, you know, you could certainly think of as the world, trying to get along, and everyone having a point of view, and life being an amazing shade of gray rather than black and white. And I think that's what the show did best. And I love that about Kira the most, that she wasn't a person that was connected to somebody else, or even she was so multidimensional and so problematic and unlikable and lovable and just what real people are made of. And I love that. That was important. And it seems to speak to people even more today than it did when we made it.